Hello everyone, welcome back to another video with Crazy Commerce. So today we'll be learning an IGCSE business topic, which is achieving quality production. So let's have a look at the IGCSE requirements for this topic. So we'll be learning why quality is important and how quality production is achieved. So why is quality important? Because it's a competitive advantage. It makes your firm more competitive, encourages return purchases, builds consumer confidence and gives them information about the product. And this will build consumer confidence because the consumers will be more trusting the company because they're having good quality products. Reduces costs because there'll be less defective pieces. So let's see the meaning of quality. So quality is producing goods and services with the customer expectations. And quality control is one of the methods of achieving quality production. So quality control includes checking the quality of a product. And remember here, and in the quality control, it's at the end of the production. So this is the main thing you need to remember, at the end of production. The advantage is that the faults are found before. So before the customer receives it, the faults are found. There'd be less training for a worker compared to the other types of quality production methods. The disadvantages is that hiring employees for quality check is expensive. It does not explain how the fault occurred in the good. And also fixing defected goods costs a lot of money. Second method is quality assurance. So this is checking the product quality at the end, throughout the production. So here we need to remember it's throughout the production. And the advantage is there will be fewer customer complaints. It reduces the faults before the customer receives the product. It reduces the costs. The disadvantage is that it's expensive to train the employees, and it relies on the employees following instructions. So we're not sure if the employees will follow the instructions or no. Third is total quality management. So this is the continuous improvement of products at each stage of production. So the advantage for this is employees are aware about the need of quality. There'll be less complaints of customers. Efficiency is increased, which means there'll be reduced waste. Disadvantage will be expensive to train employees, and it relies on employees following instructions. So this is the end of our video. I hope you found this video informative and useful. Please subscribe to my channel and like my video, and also keep the bell icon on so that you get notified on more of my upcoming videos. Thank you for watching Crazy Commerce.